If your ship doesn't come in, swim out to meet it, Mr. Jonathan Winters. If your ship doesn't come in, swim out to meet it. Every single day you hear people complain on Facebook. Every single day you hear people rant on Twitter. Every single day in real life at our jobs, we hear people, at our businesses, we hear people that say, oh, this isn't fair because this didn't happen or this didn't work and this and this and this. And it's like they just want a silver platter. They want it to be a Cinderella story where someone says, here's millions of dollars and here, your dreams have come true and you can do what you want anytime you want. Don't worry about it, you don't have to work for it. Unfortunately, social media has made it appear that many people live that life where they don't work. And you know what the truth is? For some people, they don't have to work and they're very fortunate where wealth is there for them and a lot of things just work out for them. But if you're the average Joe Schmo, if you're the 97% of the rest of the world, we gotta work. So if you feel that things aren't handed to you in a silver platter, here's the answer. Find the silver platter. If you feel that things just aren't working out for you, it's because you're just stagnant with where you are. As the quote says, swim out and meet it. If you swim and you can't find it, you keep on swimming. You keep on swimming until you absolutely find what you're looking for. Don't expect anyone in life to just give you something. We're fortunate enough where some of us have parents that help us. But parents can only do so much because at the end of the day, it's your life. You do what you absolutely can do as fast as you can, as much as you can right now. So if your ship doesn't come in, swim out and meet it. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, push like and share this video for me. I would love to hear your opinion on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, thoughts, or questions of any type, of any sort for me, you can find me on either Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube at HSUMJames. Get focused. Have a beautiful day. Let's get wealthy. Let's get healthy. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.